Now, this is the telephone company right behind me here, and this is what you need to get. You need to get a card. This cost me $1 for 1 hour, and the line behind me there, if you can see the line behind me, doesn't look very long, but I waited for almost an hour to get this little card. This is your internet card, and this is how you can get 1 hour of internet. I recommend a couple things. Some of the tourist areas, there will be people selling them on the street. Don't worry about buying it. It costs you $2, but you don't have to wait an hour in line. And the way it works, there's hot spots around the town. So if I stand right here, I can put it in my phone, and then I can use the internet. But you just can't use it around anywhere you want to go. There's only hot spots. It's very, very regulated here. Try this. If you get a little confused, once you get the card, ask somebody on the street. They'll help you put it in. So if you see somebody working on their computer, and you'll see the hot spots, because they'll be on their computers, on their phones, and looking at the internet. So just ask them and they'll help you. Let's talk about internet. Let's talk about internet cards and how you can get on the internet here in Cuba. It's going to be a little noisy because we're out in a actually it's called a hotspot, and I'll explain that in a second. But what you do, they have these cards here, and what you can do is you can go into a phone office and you can buy these. They're one coupe or approximately $1 for 1 hour. And what you'll do is when you get the card, let me just show you here, there's gonna be two numbers. This number, the top number, you'll put in your computer or your phone, and the bottom number is your password. Now, let me explain something else here. Waiting, sometimes if you go to the internet office, the phone company, the lines, you can wait 2 hours in to get in there to get this card. But if you come to these little areas that are hot spots, these areas here are where people are using their phones, because you just can't walk around Cuba and just get online anywhere you want. There's in the cafes, you don't have Wi-Fi access. You only use these cards. And so you'll come to a hot spot and you'll sit here and you can get online. Now, if it gets confusing to you and you don't want to wait in the line, if you come to an area like this, there are people that will sell you the cards, and they'll charge you two, what they call coupes, that's the money here, and they will sell it for 1 hour. They'll sell it to you for two coupes, or approximately $2. So that's the way it works here. Don't expect to use your phone as you're driving around or traveling around. Maybe you want to do Google Earth, or you want to do just check your email. It's going to be very difficult because they don't have Wi-Fi access. Now, we have more videos for you to view on Jerry Brown Travels. Check out Havana, how we were excited and how we were actually shocked about what we saw in Havana. Another video that we've made for you is 19 don'ts in traveling in Cuba. This will help you to have a better vacation and give you some tips on what to do and what not to do. This is a must-see. Don't forget it. The ugly part of Cuba. We were also amazed at this part of Havana, and we want to show you a glimpse of the back streets. And we recommend that you go to the back streets and see what this part of Havana looks like. What about the money? The confusion of the money. The confusions maybe on credit cards, or can you use a debit card? We'll answer those questions for you in this video. Look for Jerry Brown Travels, Cuba Money. Now also, they have a great program here where you can stay cheap at $25 a night in a homestay program where you're actually staying with a family. And it's a great program. Look for that video for more information. Also, they have hotels here, $80 to $100. We made a video on that. Now, is Trinidad safe? Trinidad, Cuba, check that one out. Something I know about, something I know about. Now is the time where we ask you to subscribe to our YouTube channel. You know it's free, and let me tell you how it works. Down at the right-hand corner, you will see my picture. And all you need to do is touch on that, and you will be subscribed automatically, free. You'll get a notice once a week.